They just arrested Deacon Josh. They took him. We just finished a staff meeting, and they said something about some overseas thing. He was hauling some sort of narcotic or something. Now, I don't know, but let's pray for him. My name's Jeremy, one of the pastors of the Movement Church. Give you quick dates for you to put down on your calendar. We have Easter coming up. So if you don't go to church, you're a pagan like the rest of us, just don't go to church. Easter Sunday is April 12th, so put it on your calendar. You need to come check out the Movement Church. You're invited to come out. 10:30 in the morning. Donuts, coffee, juice, you have a good time. April 12th, don't forget, that's Easter Sunday. The day before that's April 11th, we have the Tuscarora Park is putting on a magic egg hunt that we're a part of. Come by. Meet all the Movement people. You can take some literature home, a DVD, put in your house, and learn all about what we're about in the city. The day before that, we're really excited about showing The Passion of the Christ. Really cool. At the theater, big screen, popcorn, like we're doing it awesome style. That's what we're doing. It's the 10th at 7 o'clock. That is Friday night. And then subtract a couple of days. The last thing I want to tell you is April 4th. April 4th is the Easter Bunny is coming to the Movement Church at the West Theater. So you have little kids, we have a bunch of candy for them, you get them all hyped up on candy, get some pictures, free pictures with the Easter Bunny, and then we'll send them home to you. So that's April 4th, the Easter Bunny. The Passion's April 10th at 7 o'clock. Oh, the Easter Bunny's from 12 to 5 as well. The Passion's 7 o'clock on the 10th. Then at 11 o'clock on the 11th, we have Tusk Park come down. Kids can Easter egg hunt, and we'll give away prizes there. And then on the 12th is Easter Sunday. Put it on your calendar. God bless. Have an awesome week.